And we're back. Let's resume. What's our next episode of Far Cry 5?
Take them for everything they got.
I can't thank you enough. The thing I can't stop hearing is her laughter. First thing in the morning, last thing at night. Always on the edge of my hearing.
The hell? Jeez, for God's sake, get out of my head! What the fuck? Alright, I get out of there. Dude, I get out of there. Shrine destroyed. All right. What's the next course of action?
Take them for everything they got.
All right. Where's the road? All right.
I used to hunt buck up here.
There's, all right, I see her coming.
I'm lighting on my sights!
Oh, no you're not. Ah, crap. Shit.
Watch my ass! Move it! Come on, let's go!
Alright, let's see. What's our next plan of attack here? Alright, we got a shrine. Alright. Now what? Nature cabin. Counselor's cabin. We got some new locations to do. Chan residence. New locations discovered. Okay, let's see what else we got. What's this? No, I don't want to do that one yet. Any new dock. Very exciting. Another dock. Any locations we want to check out? Let's go to the one that we are not that far away from.
I'm gonna scrape these dinners. Target acquired.
Alright. Looks like it's right up here. Okay.
Coming in hot.
Shit.
Follow me. Go, go, go.
Alright, hold on. Whatever. New shrine. Let's see. Over there. Okay. Okay. All right. Very cool. Take a look. Well, money's always nice. Pick lock again. Looks like there's something over here. What's this? Perk point, thank you. I really hate shooting dogs. Face, how many times have I told you? Stop getting in my head. Come on. What's our next plan of attack here? Exploring a little bit. Alright, let's see. Ah, shut up. We might do a story mission. Okay. Let's see, another place we could explore? I'm kinda in explore mode for a sec. Let me see. Guy Marvel. What's this? Any other places we could explore? The Judge Cougar. A couple places over here, I believe. Counselor's Cabin, Nature Cabin. Let's go here. Alright, where's my vehicle? Fine, we'll just take this one. Going. Alright, just keep going. And straight, and we'll. Alright.
Think I did okay at time. Yeah.
Alright, there's the road, okay. Alright. Let's proceed to explore some more. All right, stop.
Get my back.
Ah, shit. Sorry, dude. Alright, we'll have to... Hang on. Shift change! Alright, I want to replace one of my people.
Hey, bud.
Alright, let's see what's down here. What's this? Med kits? Money's always nice. Thank you. I'm just doing a little exploring for this one.
I'm reloading now!
Damn it, Phaser! Stop getting in my head! How many times do I have to tell you that? Stop it! Ugh. Excuse me, too much bliss. Man, what's this over here? Knock, knock. For a minute, what's another place we could explore? What's this? Alright. There's this place over here. And it's not that far away, so it's right over here. I'm just kind of exploring a little bit. What's this?
I
I'm not sure what that was all about.
What's the idea, Mister?
All right. That was weird. All right, let's see what we got over here. All right. All right, can we borrow this?
Look down there!
I need a reason for this.
Excuse me.
I gotta move. Cover me.
Right. We're making our way over to another location just to explore for a little bit. We'll get there, don't worry. Alright. Hopefully it wasn't my fault.
Deputy, I thought I was a dead man. Shit's getting weirder every day. Hope you got your guns ready, because Faith's monsters are everywhere, and I'll be damned if I let them hurt anybody else.
The mayor's found himself some kind of lawman to help run the resistance at the county jail.
Make it quick.
You're done.
All right. Dude. What did you just do? You took off with my vehicle. Ah, well. All right.
Hey, cuz, it's me, Hercules. Listen, turns out I was all wrong. Yeah, man, Eden's Gate. I don't know.
Wait, what? Quantico comic book, where?
Smell pine trees always makes me think of Christmas.
Oh, okay. We're just kind of exploring a little bit here.
Who's shooting?
Alright.
I'm moving, give cover.
Alright. Alright, nature cabin. Good point. Thank you.
The first time bliss hits you, it's almost nice. Then you start feeling your soul slip away. That's less nice.
What a grim description. All right. On that note, we're going to pause. We'll be right back.